from Ali Pond, and this is the catch that we get.
So quite a good size fish. So now we're gonna release this fish. So there you go.
What's up? We are here at Alim Pro Pond trying to get a 100 kg grouper together with me and Mr. Shy. We're going for a super light tackle setup. Shy is using the UPro Commando with the ATC Valiant. Very light tackle. For myself, I'm using the BS Monster and Stella 3000. Overall, is good. For those who miss Balerang Pond, this is the alternative. The fish is all 5 kg and above. Shai caught quite a number of fish, only one grouper. What's your comment?
So far, I think this place is quite a good place to test your rod. So they have big monster fish. That guy behind me just now just caught quite a heavy kilogram, I think, fish. He caught a big monster grouper. You can ask him. I see the bait also is like crazy. It's one big fish and he caught nice grouper. So if you guys want to come down here, want to check this place out, 281 New Crescent.
Hi, Newton.
That's the bait that we're using, that is a duck liver